All right, good morning. We are here to unload. They were waiting on us. As I walked in, I heard one of the guys on the phone, hey, do you know where my scissor lifts are? And then he's like, all right, and then hung up the phone and like kind of threw it across the counter. And then he's like, let me help this customer. He's like, I'm here to deliver some scissor lifts. He's like, oh man, just in time. So this was technically supposed to be here yesterday, but we are the third truck on this load. And then us being the third truck on the load, and then my buddy not having his scaffolding unloaded, it was just a mess. So anyways, we're here now. What's up, Mackie? Speaking of Mackie and Fat Butts, as we were walking back from the field last night, walking them, there's a woman in a little red truck sitting up here in the parking lot. And I can't hear because of all the traffic. She's just like, I hear her saying something to us. I thought we were on private property and we were getting yelled at. Come to find out, they recognized Fat Butts as they were driving by. Her husband was like, are those wiener dogs? And her wife was like, no, that looks like Fat Butts. So they pulled in to see if it was Fat Butts. And it was Fat Butts. Not Fat Butts. She's famous. Nice couple, some farmers. They don't even truck. That's what's weird about my subscribers is the people that watch. They don't even. Most of you guys don't even truck, huh?
Yeah.
Are you done yet, woman? They love it when I call you woman.
Yeah.
Well, we're just waiting on them to come out here and unload these things now. I don't think they're waiting on us to unload them. Maybe I should go let them know that it's unchained.
It says no driver unload or unload.
Yeah. Are you excited to go pick up these semi trucks? These trucks are picking up at the same yard in Nashville, Tennessee that we picked up that container a while back. Same exact spot. He said that they were single axle trucks, but the pictures that the broker's been sending Lita, they are not single axle. One's supposed to be 18 feet long, the other one's 22 feet long, which makes them 40 feet long. But does that mean we can put them on the bottom deck?
Probably not.
Probably not. Sounds like we're gonna have to back one up onto the top deck. All right, let me go let them know this thing's unchained. They can get these off. All right. They aren't happy. We're supposed to unload these things.
Well, they said it has no.
I know.
Sorry.
We're not. Our paperwork says we're not supposed to unload them, but he said their policy is they don't unload anything off of anybody else's trailer.
Okay, well, I guess they should have talked to the broker about
it. He's like, I don't know why they keep doing this shit. They know our policies here.
Yeah.
I don't know. It's been a while since I drove one of these. I mean, I used to drive these around when I did big masonry commercial jobs. Sometimes you would need to get up around the rafters. You'd have to build what's called a firewall on a lot of these, like, let's say like a Walmart or a grocery store. You'd have to run your masonry wall all the way up and even into the rafters. So we'd have to like cut little pieces to go up all around the rafters and make a what they consider a firewall so nothing can get over from one section to the other.
Good.
Yeah, you're good. Yeah, you come straight down, you'll be good.
Okay.
He said, I overheard him telling his buddy there, or is that guy? He's like, I don't know why they keep fucking sending me drivers that don't know how to run anything.
I mean, what's the big deal? This is your shit. No.
Tell him, baby.
They only gave me one copy of this stuff.
Yeah, they might need to make copies,
do
or I don't
need to go in this office.
I don't know. I'd ask this guy here. Get him to sign the paperwork. Tell him they only gave you one copy for each item. It was their company over in Tifton too, Babs. I didn't realize that. You know how them god dang Southerners are down there, you know?
Oh, yeah.
Too busy chasing their sisters around. We live down there. That's my sister. She got a pretty mouth, you know? All right, we are unloaded. We gotta shoot over to Nashville now. Please confirm that you're departed River City. Yeah. These guys were not happy that we didn't unload these. I mean, I could have, but.
No driver load unload.
Yeah, it says no driver load or unload on our paperwork. Plus, you should be charging extra if you have to put the equipment on and off yourself. You need to get more money for that. That's a skilled labor, not just any flip-flop wearer can drive all this equipment. So you're not going to pay me like every other flip-flop wearer. This is Indian owned here, and it's called USA something, isn't it?
USA Fuel.
USA Fuel. We've got a gas station somewhere in Valdosta. I remember long ago, it's called like America something or USA something, something pertaining to the United States. And I went in there to use the bathroom one day or something. I think it was when I was laying brick. Maybe I was working on the fire station down the road, and just completely rude, like wouldn't let me use the bathroom. No, bathroom broken. No, it's not. Look, I get you don't want people trashing your bathrooms. I'll even buy something if you want me to buy something to use your bathroom, but like, don't tell me it's broken. Let this trailer air up. Let me go make sure I got this valve closed properly, and we're gonna hit the road. I'd rather be getting a container and go up there.
No kidding. Yeah, no kidding.
But you had to book more semi trucks. You guys can't see her face right now. She's not happy. I love you, babies.
I love you.
At least we don't have to take the fairings off, right?
I mean, we wouldn't do another load like that anyways.
I would have to pay really, really good.
It won't.
It won't?
It won't pay good.
And that's why we won't be doing it. I mean, how much more do you think it would have to pay to do fairings like that again?
I
mean, with the crane, wasn't as bad as it would have been without the crane. I couldn't have imagined doing that without the crane.
Okay, but the thing is, like, the guy was like, they need the fairings. And then we threw them in a pile with other fairings that weren't needed.
Yeah.
I'm just tired of them, like, being like, yeah, this is, it's going to be like this. And then you get there and it's not.
Anything. Kind of like this load, where he's like, it's going to be single axle trucks. I guess we're going to see if it's actually a single axle truck. Well, I don't see a single axle truck anywhere, so another broker line. They are supposed to be like 2020 models and plus, so they shouldn't be too clapped out a piece of junk yet. Looks like all those that they've already taken everything off of are probably going. Said there'd be a man door over here. All right, we found our trucks. They just want me to nose in down through here. We'll throw our ramps. I guess the last truck that was a step deck that came in here and loaded some trucks busted the fuel tanks on the truck. So we need to keep an eye on that. I think we're fine with that. But we're definitely going to have to put it on the top deck like we shouldn't have to, because it's supposed to be single axle trucks. All right, one down. Man, these automatics do not like to slowly do anything. It's the same transmission we have.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, I wonder if we could turn that, like, kill
it. I did. I turned it off. It still doesn't help. They just don't like to go slowly. Transmissions just don't like to go slowly. And then when you add a hill into the equation, even if you ride your brakes, they're just... Then they keep shutting off, and if they shut off for more than 5 minutes, you have to punch in a code to get it to start again. Ugh. Says that fancy dash that the old Ratman Rodden had. This thing only has 392,000 miles on it. I think this is a... one of them's a 2020 and one of them's a 2021. But I mean, this is how employees treat your truck. They're all nasty and disgusting, like, gross. A lot of you guys in the comments say I couldn't do it without Lita, and you would be absolutely right. I'd be lost without this woman. I am a lucky guy to have her. Trust me, I was married before, and was absolutely miserable. Don't live your life miserable. You get one life. If you dread going home to your old lady, find you a new old lady. Sorry, ladies. Same thing goes for the ladies with the guys. If you dread going home, switch it up. Grass isn't always greener on the other side, don't get me wrong, but you know when the time comes. I'm gonna have to lock these axles here. Faux show. I think this transmission's worse than that other one. Come on, just go. Just go. Come on. How much room I got?
I mean, we got like this much room. Why are you so slow?
Am I on? Yeah. What you think? Yeah. Probably need to take these antennas off, huh? Those will definitely smack a bridge. I mean, it looks like this one either smacked the bridge or they took this one off.
I mean, do we ask them about that?
No, we just do it. Just take the antenna off and lay it in the seat. They're pretty simple to take off.
Okay, I just don't want to mess the truck up.
No, no, they're simple. They just unscrew. There's no wires attached or anything. Let's have a look here. Hanging off the back just a little bit.
I mean, if it wasn't so like violent, we could get closer, but like...
I mean, I could back this one up too. Yeah, let's go ahead and get them fitting on here. Let me back this one up some. I got my girls in the seats. Oh, they're not in the seats. All right. Can back that one up a little bit. Pull this one on. Just so we're not hanging over anywhere. I'm still hanging over just a bit. I think that'll be all right. Well, let's get these bad boys chained down. I don't know what motors are in this thing. Packard? I think they're both Packard. Yeah. Yay, she works. I dropped this thing down in amongst the truck. Got the trucks loaded up, got them chained down, got our ramps up. These back tires were at 80 PSI, so I figured since I have this truck back here, we'll just use it to air up the trailer real fast. Do you have to fill out a BOL? Gotta make me some lunch too, woman. Get to work. Got the antennas off the truck. We'll air these tires up, put up this air hose, we're good to go. I couldn't figure out how to idle this thing up. I don't know, a lot of those buttons are like sticky, like somebody spilled drink on the buttons on the steering wheel. And now they're all like stuck. All right, let me air this thing up, we're gonna hit the road.
I don't know where I'm going, Holmes. Oh, I go
might be on this fucking curb, to be completely honest with you.
Three-quarters of a mile, take the ramp on the right to I-24 west toward I-65.
So dumb. So dumb. That's the shitty side. I mean, look at all that garbage and stuff over there.
Yeah.
Yeah, the cool stuff is over this way. I don't even watch sports, but...
Do you know what kind of stadium that is?
That is a Nissan stadium. It's where they race Nissan pickup trucks. It's where they test them out.
Jesus Christ.
Right? Is the right
lane to take the yeah.
Can you actually look at them and tell what they're for?
Well, I know the team.
So oh, there's Team Nissan?
No, it's Tennessee Titans.
Oh. That doesn't... Is that like hockey? What is that?
Take the ramp on the right to I-24 west toward I-65.
Oh, yeah, it's football.
Football?
I didn't know if you were
joking. I was joking around about the hockey, but I really didn't know what it was for.
Yeah.
Oh, my God. Robert's such a girly man. He doesn't know anything about sports. I don't care. Should I have my mic on? Does it sound better with my mic on?
I don't know.
Here, run back. Your truck's too noisy. Hey, you ran that red light. Get off your phone. It's always somebody in a Mercedes or a Lexus or something. the biggest idiots on the road. You got these people cutting me off.
They gotta go.
I guess. Oh, man. I mean, it looks like northbound isn't as bad as southbound, but it's still not fun looking.
That's crazy. They're building a nice apartment.
Right across from the hood.
Right across from Section 8.
You think that's Section 8, though, for real?
Yeah, for real.
There's some nice cars in there.
That's Section 8 housing.
Yeah, that's definitely Section 8 housing.
You can tell by the fence. You can tell by the fence.
You
like
can
the
tell
buildings.
By the whole situation.
They don't ever put that fence on like apartment complexes except for if it's like a section.
Rolling roadblock.
And that's what they had on when we were coming.
Oh, when we came through this morning?
Yeah.
In 4 miles, keep left to I-24 west.
I knew you wanted to go around me, so I waited. But they kept going slow. Next time I'll just pit maneuver you into the next car beside you. Yeah, that container port is hiring CDL drivers if you guys are looking for a job, by the way.
In Nashville,
Tennessee. It says that you have to live within 50 miles of it. I think it said be driving for at least 2 years with a clean record and no criminal record, so.
If you have a truck, it has to be 10 years or newer.
Oh, I didn't see that. You can actually own or operate lease on with them. I didn't know that.
Yeah, if you have a truck, it's at 10 or newer.
Hmm.
I mean, I saw like a Freightliner go through there that like, I don't know.
I mean, he could have just got a load off the
That's
board
true,
though.
Because it didn't look very new.
Yeah.
It looked like one of those older Freightliners.
And it could be he might know somebody and they might know that he's got a good truck. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Just because it's new doesn't mean it's reliable.
Yep.
Looks like there used to be a lot of buildings right there that
this
they tore down.
This all used to be Section 8, too. I remember driving by and they knocked it all down. See, it's the same kind of fence. They only put that fence on that stuff, too. That black, like...
I mean, it looks like the same stuff the military bases use,
yeah,
too, though.
It's like government fence. But yeah, that all used to be those Section 8 brick buildings, and they knocked them all down.
They might not be able to hear you since I put my gun on here.
Oh.
Look at this idiot.
We gotta go.
There's so much construction going on in Nashville, dude. It's... Oh, wait. We need to go 24.
Yeah.
Oh, wait. We're right.
Let's see what Google says.
We need to go past the 65 and the 40, and then we need to go 24 to Clarksville. Basically the same way we went, was that yesterday? Or did we, yeah, that was yesterday. Because we stayed next to the places.
Yeah.
But there's buffaloes.
I wonder what they're probably going to put more apartments over there. New apartments.
Either of the two right lanes.
Coming over. I'm coming over. That Lexus said the same thing.